This is a new release this week. Two autographs and one memorabilia card per box.
You also get four numbered parallels, 26 inserts, and two silver parallels in the box. I have a good feeling about this one, Rob.
Well, now you're just putting the pressure on.
There's no pressure. See, that's where you're wrong. There's no pressure when you're on a hot streak like this. That's why this has to keep on continuing when you go to Atlantic City. If you have the hot hands in Atlantic City, there's no stopping you.
That's right.
I just got to like piggyback on you and see what happens.
All right.
Here we go. Chronicles action. I saw a chunk there. Already chunky stuff. All right.
Mac Jones, Chronicles base RC.
He's the hottest name right now.
Brevin Jordan RC.
Oh, little Ricky.
Jalen Waddell. Gridiron Kings.
Ramondre.
Stevenson from Luminance, rookie.
Yep, Ramondre Stevenson.
Red Jalen Waddle from Luminance, parallel, numbered to 199.
That's a nice one. Ooh, that's a nice one to Davis Mills.
Rookie Prism. Some acetate loveliness of Kadarius Toney. Clear Vision.
It's a nice card. Oh!
Numbered to just 25. Wow. RPA silhouette of Pat Freiermuth.
Wow, that's a nice one.
Wow, numbered to just 25. Boom!
And you doubt it yourself, Rob. You got a Freiermuth.
25. Cool.
That's a nice patch. White, but it's a nice big patch. Nice jumbo.
Well, it's not a patch. Right?
Yeah.
It's a swatch. For it to be a patch, it has to come off of a patch or the lettering, right?
Sure.
I swear, you and Ivan, man.
That's not off the lettering?
No,
or numbering?
Not. I don't think that is. I think that's off of white jersey.
Maybe it's off the armpit. They have some air conditioning underneath of there, so.
Maybe.
Could be. I don't know. What's it feel like? Just
it
mesh?
It feels like mesh.
Okay.
Not going to get any. This, you know, the enclosed authentic memorabilia is not from any specific game or event, but is guaranteed by Panini America.
Well, they say what they call them RPAs, correct?
Mm-hmm.
So a patch?
Rookie patch autograph. So, all right, let's go with that. So it's got to be off the letter or the numbering, right?
Right.
I would say.
I mean, that's just what they call them. They call them RPAs. Whatever. It's a cool card.
I like it.
Out of 25 as well. It's very nice.
Yeah, anything that low numbered.
Oh, of course.
Not too shabby, as they say. Dawson Knox. TJ Hockenson. Chris Goodwin. Travis Etienne Jr. for the Jaguars. Hope he is healthy this year.
Sure.
Trey Lance, Luminous RC.
Big expectations there.
Russell Wilson Chronicles, Red Parallel, number 2/399.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, another
Davis Mills, Score RC. And Patrick Surtain II, Beast. On defense.
I really do like Chronicles because of its diverse nature. Just so many different types of cards from Panini.
Yeah, every pack's a surprise.
Sure.
But I do like that there's also, you know, its own brand base set too.
Yep, yep.
Taylor Heinicke. Adam Thielen. Kyle Pitts. On the Dynagon.
Yeah, that's nice.
I wonder
when
they're going to bring that as a standalone brand.
That would be pretty cool. Rob, it's very shiny, though.
It is shiny.
You can check your hair in that.
Kadarius Toney, Luminance RC. Trevor Lawrence.
That'd be a hot name.
Playoff.
I believe lives up to his expectations.
Kyle Trask, Rookie RC, Legacy. Blue, numbered to just 25.
That's a very nice card, too.
Flux.
Yeah.
I like Flux. And I like Acetate. Trevor
sure. Lawrence. That's a pretty cool card. I guess it's the hobby's version of like a box of chocolates, Chronicles. You know, it's. I can see Forrest Gump opening up a pack of these.
Daniel
You'd have a
Jones,
lot of fun.
Nick Chubb.
Oh, that's a nice one.
Mac Jones, Legacy. Kenny Nagua. Elijah Moore. We got here number two. Another number to just 25. Tutu Atwell, rookie on the playoff design, but acetate action.
Yeah, I would definitely that's say cool. that this is a hot hands box right here.
Yeah, that's three cards numbered at 25.
Sure, that's pretty nice. Oh, there's
Justin
your guy.
Fields and Najee Harris.
Get some nice cards here. Acetate, a lot of big names. Goodness.
I kind of like that.
It almost reminds me. I always go to the movie references. It reminds me of Batman. You remember they had the Steelers? It was the Steelers, and it's like the field's like collapsing.
Yes.
That's what it reminds me of.
Magnitude insert. This one's chunky.
We like the chunks.
Chunky and a half.
I see some chunk.
Damian Harris, Aaron Rodgers, that cool Dynagon, Najee Harris.
And they are just in Chronicles, correct? The Dynagon?
Yes. Not a standalone yet. Devontae Smith, rookie, playoff momentum, acetate.
That's a nice card. I like Devontae. Good player.
David Mills, Gridiron Kings.
Mm-hmm. He played very well last year, Davis Mills.
Kellen Mond.
A lot of people like him, too.
Najee Harris.
We've gotten three Najee Harris. What do you got there?
Now that's a patch. Clyde Edwards-Helaire, numbered to 25.
Wow.
Boom.
That is another boom. Rob, 25 is your lucky number. You got to, like, play that or something. Somehow.
All on 25.
Right? Wow.
Nice patch. Good-looking card.
That is a nice card.
And this one's chunky, too.
Rob. My goodness.
You're still due for another auto. Not as chunky. Somewhere in there. Oh, there it is. It's upside down.
I think everyone watching right now, Rob, just realizes that you're a wizard.
LaVisca Chenault Jr. I don't know about that.
You're very modest.
Oh, Kellen Mond, numbered to 75.
Wow.
Prism
it's not 25.
Auto. What do you think of this guy, James, since this is your team?
Third string.
Third string right now?
Yeah. Okay. And, I mean, that's cool. It's a Viking autograph. I like it. But I doubt he plays this year.
Well, he's got Kirk Cousins to overtake.
And Sean Mannion.
Yeah. But there's potential there. I think that's what the hobby's all about. And I think he's a guy that people wouldn't mind collecting.
Mike Zimmer didn't like him, but maybe the new coach, Kevin O'Connell, does.
Sure.
Yep.
Khalil Herbert. Michael Carter. E. Prism. Zach Wilson.
He's been in the news lately. Interesting news. The people watching probably know.
Jalen Waddle. Traquan Smith. And Lamar Jackson. All right. We'll give away all three of those.
Sure.
Pat Vermouth. RPA number to 25. The Clyde Edwards-Hilaire patch number to 25. And the Prism Parallel must be blue, number to 75.
I would say that Firehand struck again on Chronicles.